to our freedom? In the hands of irresponsible journalists, it can be. Bankrupt.